Hey guys, welcome to my channel Charlie's Vlog. Today I'm going to make some brownie with Srikas and Mars. Before we get into the video, please subscribe, like and share. And let's get into the video. So I'm going to start making the dough. These all are my ingredients for the dough. 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, 200 grams of butter, 250 grams of brown sugar, 100 grams of all-purpose flour, 3 eggs, and I'm using as my dark chocolate Galaxy, Mars and Snickers as my chocolates. We are going to make the dough. So first of all, we need some egg. So I'm using here 3 eggs. Then some brown sugar. I said right, the ingredients. Then we mix it. This is how it looks. There should not be any chunks. We can heat the butter with some dark chocolate. So now I'm going to melt it. So this is how it looks when I melted the butter and the chocolates. So let's start milk. So let's start mixing. This is how it looks when I mixed it. So now I'll start pouring this inside this mixture. So I'm going to pour. So let's start mixing this. So our mixture is very good. So now I'm going to put the cocoa powder. So that's it. So it's time to put the flour. So it's good. So our mixture is ready. So we can chop all the chocolates. And keep some for putting top of the brownie. So let's mix it. So I transfer it into a baking tray. You can use any shaped baking tray. So now I'm going to add some leftover chocolates. So you have to press it down. So you have to preheat the oven for 180 degree. Keep it for 20 to 25 minutes. This is the final look of the brownie. You can see the chocolate chunks on the top. I tried this 5th time. It's very super and amazing. I'm cutting the brownie like this. This is the Snickers part. It's really super of the chocolate, caramel and the peanuts. Bye guys. And don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Hope you enjoy the video. Bye.